This is how to eliminate the pressure switch in the computer. Settings.
A3.
This is the number that we're doing first.
27 31.
Okay, and then we're going to the factory setting. Factory setting number is this one.
1 4 6 5 2.
Enter. And then we bypass the pressure switch. Yep, on or off, what you require. And then go back to the... And we're in manual mode. That's all we have to do. So that's main setting number. This is the factory setting number.